Overnight, a 17-year-old shot and killed on Milwaukee's north side. Police say it happened just after 10 o'clock last night near 28th and Concordia. That's in Milwaukee's Franklin Heights neighborhood. Right now, it's unclear what led to the shooting. At this hour, though, no one is in custody. If you have any information, call police.